Hi everyone, welcome to the DIY section of electronicsfu.com.
Today we are going to make a smart X-ray and ML based COVID-19 infection detection system. Our device can recognize the coronavirus infection inside the lung using X-ray and image processing. We can use the ML model and train it to detect the COVID infection inside the lung. The current COVID detection system takes lots of time to give the report, while the X-ray based system can detect the COVID infection in the lung in very few minutes. We can train our ML model with more data sets and increase its accuracy, and it will become more accurate after every use. We will learn a lot of things from this project. We will learn about ML model, how we can make a faster solution for COVID infection detection, how we can use the X-ray to detect the status of COVID infection. Now let's look at the main component of the project. We need a Raspberry Pi, a X-ray of our lung, HDMI display, Raspberry Pi camera. Now let's try it out. First we create the ML model. Next we will test the ML model. Now we will try to detect the COVID infection inside the lung. As you can see, our system is scanning the X-ray and letting us know about the COVID infection in real time.
Hope you like the video we talked about. To make the videos, check the link in the description below.
We are now producing videos of all projects we are publishing in Electronics for You magazine and on this website electronicsforyou.com, so that not only do you get to see their proof of concept, but through the video we aim to make it easier to understand the circuit. For more interesting DIY projects, keep visiting electronicsforyou.com. Thank you.